For years, Litton has made two kinds of microwave ovens, one for restaurants, one for homes. Now these two technologies have come together in a new cooking system that works so well you don't have to rotate the food, and cooks so well that Litton Generation 2 has been awarded the seal of approval from the American Culinary Federation.
And now many Litton dealers are offering special values. It's a good time to buy a Litton.
Available at Robert Hall, Kim's TV, and Carlson's.
You've never seen anything like it because there's never been anything like it. It's our new Dodge Caravan. Shorter than a full-size station wagon, bigger inside, better mileage too, even front-wheel drive. Dodge Caravan, even its standard protection plan, makes it a transportation revolution.
We are Dodge!
Buy or lease the all-new Caravan from your Southern California Dodge dealer.
Thank you.
Dan Gurney and his Toyota Celica GTS take on the All-American Racers pit crew. The pit crew looks over the Celica's ventilated disc brakes, the independent suspension. They check out the Celica's single overhead cam engine and electronic fuel injection. Inside, they check the Celica's luxurious comfort. What does all this mean to you?
This is the right stuff.
Oh, what a feeling. Celica. Toyota.
Pacific Stereo's store-wide Spring Spectacular is now. This Sanyo Tuner Amplifier Cassette Deck Turntable Speakers and Rack, $399 complete. Get this Sony Walkman with built-in FM, only $88. This Sony AM-FM Cassette Car Stereo with Auto Reverse, $149. And our best-selling Infinity Speakers, $76 each. Pacific Stereo's store-wide Spring Spectacular. Be there.
for performance, count on the high quality of Exxon gasolines. And when you buy Exxon gasoline, count on the convenience of your Exxon credit card. Or pay cash and save with Discount for Cash. Either way, when you're looking for performance and value, look to Exxon. Quality you can count on.
Vons is helping fill the LA 1984 Olympic shopping list. And Vons can help fill your list with great weekly specials like Farmer John ham, shank or butt portion, 79 cents a pound. Table King fresh turkey, 10 to 14 pounds average weight, 69 cents a pound. Easter lilies, 5 blooms in a 6-inch pot, just $3.97. All stores will be closed Easter Sunday. So do what the LA 84 Olympic Committee did. Bring your shopping list to Vons.
Now, your local forecast. Accurate, up-to-date weather information for your neighborhood. Only on the Weather Channel. 3 on the Weather Channel.
I did on my Florida vacation.
Accurate, up-to-date weather information for your neighborhood. Only on the Weather Channel.
outdoor.
Up-to-date weather information for your neighborhood. Only on the Weather Channel.
USSR, a balance of powers, begins Monday on ABC's World News Tonight. Panasonic invites you to step ahead of your time. Step ahead of your time to the next dimension in television. Panasonic Color Television with CompuFocus, a system of TV optics that can produce a picture so sharp and clear the TV set you're watching isn't sharp and clear enough to show it. Step ahead of your time to Panasonic Color Television. More than just slightly ahead of our time.
Thank you.
This is David Hartman. Tomorrow, Tony Geary and Jeannie Francis, Luke and Laura together on Good Morning America. Also, Rex Harrison. And what do you know about safe driving? Take the Good Morning America driving test on Good Morning America.
Tomorrow, experts compete on an amazing new 3D computer game on That's Incredible. Then two NFC West contenders do battle when the Los Angeles Rams play the Atlanta Falcons on ABC's NFL Monday Night Football. Watch the Weekend Report tonight on most of these ABC stations. Beginning Monday, the U.S. and the USSR, a two-week head-to-head examination. From arms to espionage, who holds the balance of power? How real are our fears? In a confrontation, would we have the upper hand? Beginning Monday, watch ABC's World News Tonight with Peter Jennings.
You're looking at pictures of Internal Revenue Service agents carrying out one of a series of major raids on alleged mob-related gambling tonight. Good evening. We'll have the full story, plus live interviews with experts in the mob. We'll also report on how President Reagan took a very risky trip to the most dangerous spot in South Korea today.
And as American taxpayers spend millions for defense, we could be losing millions in high-tech robbery in Arizona. And we'll tell you why Bears fans finally got a chance to stand up and cheer. Those stories, plus all the news, coming up next on Eyewitness News Tonight.